According to the International Japan Trench Drilling Project, which involves scientists from 10 different countries, the largest fault slip ever recorded was responsible for the devastating Fukushima earthquake and tsunami. The 9.0 magnitude event was caused by a 164-foot slip in the Japan Trench. Researchers had to drill through 800 meters of seafloor at 7,000 meters below the sea to collect their data. They relied on temperature change information to determine the cause of the earthquake.